Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. I'm going to start a small series on Laravel 5.8 updates. In this series, we will talk about new features and updates in the upcoming release of Laravel 5.8. So if you are new to this channel, hit the red subscribe button and press bell icon so you could never miss our upcoming videos. Now let's start. First of all, we will install Laravel 5.8. So in terminal, we will run composer create project Laravel / Laravel. I will name it Laravel 5.8. At the time of recording, Laravel 5.8 is not released. So here we will say install dev develop branch. Now it's installed. So cd Laravel 5.8. Here if we run php artisan --version, and you can see we have installed Laravel 5.8 dev version. Let's open this in the editor. The first update we will talk about carbon immutable. You have probably used carbon in your project for handling date and time. It is a wonderful library and built on top of the php date time object. Because of the mutability of date time and the way carbon is coded, sometime you may see a tricky bug. Let me show you an example. In routes web.php, here in this route, let's say we have a variable today is equal to carbon today. Let's go ahead and dump this today variable. Let's say we have another variable 5 days later is equal to today add days. And here we're gonna pass 5. Next, let's dump this 5 days later variable. And we will also dump today variable at this point again. Now let's see this in browser. So in terminal, php artisan serve. Let's open this URL in browser. This dump is from today variable. And here date is 19th Feb 2019. And this dump is from 5 days later variable and date is 24th Feb 2019. Next, we have also dumped today variable again and the date is 24th Feb 2019. You can notice that this today variable has different value than this, even though both are the same variables. Now, today variable is not today anymore. So what is happening here? When we have added 5 days, we are changing this object. In real life project, sometime it will be confusing. For example, consider a user model and it has a date of birth field. If you add some logic or perform some actions on the date of birth field, then that date of birth should not be changed. It should always be the same. Similarly, you can consider other situations like events date time, conference date time. These dates should not be changed like this. And here carbon immutable comes in. In Laravel 5.8, we have new date facade for this. And it is here in illuminate support facades date. Now all the functions you used with carbon before, that you can use with this date facade. Now if you go to browser, hit refresh, we will see no difference. This is because we have not enabled carbon immutable. To make it enabled, here we will say date factory use carbon immutable class. Make sure to import these classes at to browser. Take a look at this. Both these dumps are from same variable today, but both have different values. It has 219 and it has 224. Now refresh. Now you can notice values are same now. 219, 219. And here we have 224. It is no longer affecting today variable. Right now, this carbon immutable is applicable for this route only. To make it default for entire application, we will move this to the app service provider. So let's cut this from here and open app providers, app service provider, and we will paste this here in the register method. Import the classes. Add to browser, refresh, and we will see no difference. Now carbon immutable is set to default in this application. Here we can also do something like this. Today, copy, refresh, we get the same result. Or we can do clone today at 5 days. And same result. This is a very nice addition to the Laravel 5.8. And I think most of the developers will like this. It is an opt-in feature. In case you don't want to use it, then you can continue to use Carbon as regularly you use. This is all in this tutorial. If you like the video, hit the like button, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you soon in the next video on Laravel 5.8 updates.